Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Pickaxe. Pickaxe. This thing's a beast. And this thing's heavy. Look at this. So you're using to dig the hole. Not just a shovel, bloody pickaxe.
Guys, he filled it in.
The old bastard cranky guy. He filled in. This guy over there, he lives over there. He filled in our water system thing. Now I have to dig it back up.
So I think he just
filled up the big hole.
Look how easy this will be now. Look how easy that is.
He just filled it all in. Well, guess what? We're gonna dig it back out. Alright, let's get started. Yeah.
Excuse me, Lana. The big boy's coming.
What do I do?
Dig here. Dig right there. We need that a bit deeper.
We need that deeper. I just used to pick on it.
Tiny.
I used to pick on it. You can't get this up. All that. And then we're putting it up there around the tree. So, yeah. That's what we're doing. Okay, hopefully the guy doesn't come out and I get it on camera. Alright, see you guys soon. So, guys, now I'm just digging all this up. Mark's back. Just had lunch.
Oh my god,
this is very hard work.
Guys, this is episode 3 pretty much.
Yeah, this is episode 3. And yeah, we're doing it. The old guy just went to Mark's house. He just went to Mark's house. Oh my god. This guy is just a junty. He's he lives just right next door, basically. What? Alana's scared of that guy.
Look, I'm tired. This is trying to get this whole load. Guys, we
have a load. No, Mark, I'll do it. Okay. Guys, oh my god,
the tire
is messed up!
Go! Johnson, new wheel! New wheel!
Look at that bloody tire! Look at the tire, guys!
Guys,
oh my god! Mark! There he is, guys. The old guy.
Yeah. Oh! Alana, your job is to get all these.
This is where we're putting the dirt. This is where we're putting the dirt.
Holy moly!
What?
Look at that!
That is infested with bugs. There's termites? Oh no, I think it's bull ants.
Nah.
See that, guys? It's infested with some shit. Alright. Alright. I think Alana got bitten by this. Yeah.
Next week.
Yeah.
This week coming. Mark already knows. I'm getting an iPhone 7 because part of my health thing. But I have two other iPhones, right, that are left over. What we can do, we can hide one and then it can be a security camera.
Hide one in a tree.
Pardon?
Hide one in a tree.
Yeah. And then it can be a security camera.
With, this GoPro here, like you could have in anywhere. And you can have this like in a live camera on your iPhone or iPad.
Yeah.
Like a live feed.
Yeah, I've seen,
We do.
Yeah.
I don't know why she's crying. I don't know, I have to look back on the video.
Pardon? How come? Where's the basketball? Where? On the hedge.
Oh, sucked in, Jonty. All right.
Guys,
we've emptied this load.
Guys, we're back. We're just doing these now.
It's all right. I got it in my sock. It's like a. It's good to go backwards, backwards. It's easier. Hey, Jonty, stand up. Do you reckon he's gay?
What's gay? What's gay?
What?
I know.
Hey, Jonty, what are you doing? Flatten it or else another chance goes.
Hold on. Stop.
Wait, he keeps on being rude to me. But, oh, you need to hurry up and do your work.
Yeah, I heard him.
And you think it was rude? I've done more than you. That's actually really hard work.
He's just playing with his car. Guys, we found some charcoal. Oh, this black stuff. That's all charcoal. I don't know how.
Feels so smooth and it's stained.
Not stained, but
smudge.
Smudges your fingers.
Or like, oh, so this is nearly done. I've nearly finished. I finished that. So, let me finish. This little place here. Mark's got it.
Can you use it to get all the
dirt
out?
What?
Quickly.
What? This
out? Where is it?
Like from here?
No, I'll show you. I just want to get all the thing out of that dirt. Just
that.
Easy.
No, Lani, you're bad about it.
No, I'm fine. Is it videoing?
No.
That's perfect.
What?
That.
Yeah, it's
so
good.
That's what we need to get. The mud of it.
And then, just like, try and make it deeper.
How? Because I don't have a bigger shovel though.
Just try. Shit, there's your dad. Your dad's home. Marc. Your dad's home. Your dad's home?
Fucking whistle.
Oh my god, Marc! Look how close this is to like just falling in.
It feels very smooth. It's actually very smooth.
Don't get in the way of this, Alana. This will take off your body. From your head.
All the way over here, is that good?
Yeah, because I don't want you to go that way.
Oh.
Yeah?
Guys, I found something.
What? Hold that. We'll fill that in a little bit. Got it all here, got it all here. We'll just stick it here a little bit. And we made a little trench thing up there, even bigger.
And then we're gonna go up there. We're just gonna go get stones and then, yeah.
And we're good. All right, we'll see you a bit.
Hi guys.
It's cool, it's got its light on.
Yeah.
No, it's not. It's not. I know a policeman when I see it. But first, we're gonna get some water. Put it in here, mix it around, so then we can get all of this dirt, just like stuff out, mixture between like dirt and sawdust. And yeah, that's good. We'll do that. I'll see you guys. Oh, what's that? I'll see you guys when we get to that part. And we just wash these stones.
Is there any dust?
No, there's dirt. Not.
No.
We just wash them and now we're gonna put it back up to the treehouse.
No soap, just water.
Yeah. And it was just like every time we did it, it would make it more, like the water was more clean and cleaner. So now, it should be really good.
Oh, what if they all fell?
Then I'll probably kill you.
But we could always get more, but that took a while.
That took a while. Because it's stages. Getting the rocks, turning over the rocks, cleaning them.
Not a lot of why you did that. She did that on purpose, guys.
Oh, Jesus!
Guys, just look at
that. Oh, God, I just tripped over that. Oh, my. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Alana's dead.
Nah.
Just tripped over, guys.
We knew it was
dead. Guys, get in here.
You guys gonna help us?
Alrighty.
Just do that, so I get some less, yeah.
I don't think
just
you can
go around, Julie. Go around it.
Is this gonna be enough?
No, it won't be enough.
Yeah, but it's not enough. I went and said to Dad that we got some of the rocks from under. Yeah, so he said we should have. This is not good.
We need to do more. We need to get more rocks.
Yeah. Like we need way more.
Yeah.
Probably like three more.
No, go around here, Luna. No, no, go around here.
Compact, really.
Yeah. Just to make it look good, and we've already filled in all the
stones. We've filled in all the stones and everything, so it's
but
good.
We need to make more so it looks even better. And
that's it for this video, guys. And I hope you enjoyed that episode 3. And make sure you check out Marc Delio. And make sure you subscribe to my channel, and it'll be very good. You can get more subscribers. Make sure you tell your friends. Make sure you hit that notification bell when you hit that subscribe button. And make sure you leave a like on this video. And yeah, see you guys. It's not a video. I'm just doing me and Marc on the water system thing. We're making money and to pay people. We've got all this. I don't know why we're doing it. And I got this little secret stuff Marc doesn't know about. And Marc is actually right there.
Yo guys, look!
He's got fat stack too, but mine's a little bit fatter. So yeah, that's what we're just gonna do, and yeah. See you guys, another episode of mine. Make sure you like and subscribe to this video. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you put that notification bell on to get notified of all my videos. They're really good, trust me. And just leave a comment down below what videos you would like me to do with my friends and just me. And see you guys in some other videos.